When you've got police officers running lights and siren with their emergency equipment on, and also our EMS crew running lights and siren, you know, having to travel at a high rate of speed to try to get to a call, and then when you get there and come to find out it's not actually an emergency call, you know, you put not only them officers in danger, but also innocent people in danger as well, all for a false call.